What is the difference between coaching, mentoring and training? Coaching is a process where the coach asks intelligent questions to the person getting coached and helps them find solutions for themselves. This is extremely useful where the person who is getting coached is knowledgeable of the business or the field they are in, but finding it tough to move forward, or where they find themselves in a stuck state. A coach helps them to figure out a solution that best works for them. In other words, the coach extracts the brilliance out of the coachee. How is this different from mentoring? In mentoring, the mentor gives specific advice to overcome certain situations. And this is because of mentor's past experience in that field. And how is this different from training? In training, they are taught specific skills which you lack to do a job. So once you are knowledgeable, a coach helps in getting those implemented in the specific context you are in. This is Coach John C. Building Successful Leaders.